يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد.
أبي سعيد الخدري narrated a hadith, and I want each and every one of you to listen to this hadith. This is important, wallahi. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, يقول الله تعالى, Allah said, يا آدم, أو آدم, فيقول آدم عليه السلام say, لبيك وسعديك والخير في يديك. Oh Allah, here I am to obey you, and all good is in your hands. يقول Allah will then say to Adam عليه السلام, أخرج بعث النار, bring out the people for the hellfire. There were people who were created for the hellfire. Allah will say, bring those people out. Adam alayhi salam will say, وَمَا بَعْثُ النَّارِ, who are these people that the hellfire is created for? And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كُلُّ أَلْفٍ, every thousand, تِسْعَمِئَةٍ, 900, وَتِسْعَةٍ وَتِسْعِينَ, 999. Every thousand, 999 people, bring them out for me. فَذَاكَ, that day is going to be حين يشيب الصغير, when the young boy, his hair will become grey. وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها, and every mother will give birth to a child. وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها وترى الناس سكارى, and you'll see the people very drunk that day. وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد. Allah says, وَتَضَعُ كُلُّ ذَاتِ حَمْلٍ حَمْلَهَا, every mother that night will give birth, that day. وَتَرَى النَّاسَ سُكَارَى, you will see the people drunk. وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى, the people will not be drunk because of the drunkenness. It's not as though they have alcohol, they drank. وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى وَلَكِنَّ عَذَابَ اللَّهِ شَدِيدٌ. اللهم إنا نسألك الجنة. ولكن عذاب الله الشديد فاشتد ذلك عليهم. The issue became very serious. على من? It came serious on the companions صلى الله عليه وسلم. فقالوا يا رسول الله, the companions, they said, oh messenger of Allah, the companions صلى الله عليه وسلم, they said, أينا ذلك الرجل, who is that person going to be? The Sahabas were more frightened than us. They had more iman and more understanding of the punishment of the hellfire. The likes of Abu Bakr and Umar to ask this question, and for a person who lives today, عجاب العجاب, والله, his fascination. They said, أينا ذلك الرجل, that one person, who is it going to be? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam then said to them, "Abshiru, glad tidings. فَإِنَّ مِنْ يَأْجُوجُ وَمَأْجُوجُ أَلْفَ, a thousand will come from يَأْجُوجُ وَمَأْجُوجُ, وَمِنْكُمْ رَجُلُ, and from you is one. The majority of the people are going to be from the people of يَأْجُوجُ وَمَأْجُوجُ, and you will only have one person. Then the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "وَالَّذِي نَفْسِي بِيَدِهِ, I swear by the Lord that which His hand my soul is in, إِنِّي لَأَطْعَمْ أَن تَكُونُ ثُلُثَ أَهْلِ الْجَنَّةِ, Then the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, إني لأطمع, I hope أن تكونوا ثلث أهل الجنة, that you become one third of the people of hellfire. فحمدنا الله وكبرنا. The Sahaba said, الحمد لله الله أكبر. Then the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, والذي نسي بيدي, I swear by the Lord that his hand, my soul is in. إني لأطمع أن تكونوا شطر أهل الجنة. I hope for you to be half of the people of Ahlul Jannah. Allahumma ja'alna minhum. Then the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِنَّ مَثَلُكُمْ فِي الْأُمَمِ, you are the comparison between you and the ummas before. كَمَثَلِ الشَّعْرَةِ الْبَيْضَاءِ, you are like a white hair. فِي جِلْدَةِ الثَّوْرِ, inside a bull. الْأَسْوَدِ, that is black. أو الرقمة في ذراع الحمار, it is going to be like one white hair that is inside a thor that's fully black. The hellfire, we'll talk the day of judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he says, يوم نقول لجهنم هل امتلأت وتقول هل من مزيد. The day of judgment, Allah will talk to the hellfire. Allah will say to the hellfire, هل امتلأت, oh hellfire, are you full? And then it will say to Allah, do you have more for me? One of the saddest things, haqiqatan, is when the ummah got disconnected from the life of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and how he lived and how he was, and we got disconnected from the lives of the companions. Allah, haqiqatan, what happened to us is our hearts became tainted, and the way we lived has become different to the way they lived. I give you a final story, inshallah. Abdul Rahman ibn Awf radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, utiya bi ta'amin, food was brought to him. وكان صائما, he was fasting. عبد الرحمن بن عوف was fasting. فقال عبد الرحمن بن عوف said, he was fasting and then food was brought to him to break his fast. فقال, he said, قتل مصعب بن زبير. He said, مصعب بن زبير, the first ambassador that the Prophet ever had, عليه الصلاة والسلام. وهو خير مني, مصعب بن زبير was killed and he was better than me. Who is better, Mus'ab or Abdurrahman ibn Auf? Abdurrahman is better. Abdurrahman ibn Auf is from the 10 who were promised Jannah alive. Mus'ab is not from the 10. But the Sahabas didn't see that virtue of amongst themselves. He higher, higher. Everyone thought himself to be the lowest. He said, هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِنِي, وَاللَّهِ مُصْعَبُ is better than me. فَلَمْ يُوجَدْ مَا يُكْفَنُ فِيهِ إِلَّا بُرُدَةً. They couldn't find something to shroud Mus'ab ibn Zubayr with. And wallah, he's better than me. This is what he's saying. In غُطِيَ بِهَا رَأْسُ, whenever his head was shrouded, بَدَتْ رِجْلَاهُ, his feet, they showed. وَإِنْ غُطِيَ بِهَا رِجْلَاهُ, every time his feet were shrouded, بَدَتْ رَأْسَهُ, his face would be seen. ثم بسط لنا من الدنيا ما بسط. Here we are today. Uthman ibn Auf is saying, the dunya has been opened for us from all angles. He said, ثم بسط لنا من الدنيا. The dunya has been opened for us, all of it. We have everything from the dunya. أعطانا من الدنيا ما أعطانا. Allah has given us from the dunya what He's given us. سبحانه وتعالى. اللهم اغفر لنا. قد خشينا أن تكون حسابتنا عجلت لنا. عبد الرحمن بن عوف رضي الله تعالى عنه said, عبد الرحمن بن عوف سد. قد خشينا I fear أن تكون حسابتنا our judgment and our حساب accountability has been it has been hastened for us quickly, meaning we got everything that was good right now, it's been given to us quickly. ثم جعل يبكي عبد الرحمن بن عوف, he started to cry حتى ترك الطعام, until he left the food. وكان سبب لموته, that crying became the cause of his death. Uthman ibn Auf, from that crying, he died from it. So, ikhwani, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those who understand, alaykum salam, the importance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's religion and that which waits us on the day of judgment. Allah is the one who has the ability to give us the understanding. Subhanakallahumma bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayh.